Mauricio Pochettino described Harry Kane as a killer in front of goal, after watching him drag Tottenham Hotspur almost single-handedly to a 30 Champions League win at Apple Nicosia. Kane scored a hat-trick to maintain his irrepressible recent form and make it 2 wins from 2 for his club in Group H. Tottenham are level on points at the top of the section with Real Madrid, who they now face in a doubleheader. The first tie is at the Bernabeu on 17 October. Pochettino was asked to compare Kane with Real's Cristiano Ronaldo, which he sidestepped. But his tribute to the England international was nonetheless glowing. Kane has scored 11 goals in 7 matches for club and country this month, and there was an inevitability about the outcome when he went through for his chances. "It is September, so I expect him to score," Pochettino said, with a smile. "He has something special in front of goal, and that is why he's one of the best. All the strikers who are at this level have something special. They are killers. Harry has this special skill. Him and Ronaldo are completely different types of players. For me, Harry is one of the best strikers. Cristiano is different, he is not a main striker, like Messi. It doesn't change my perception of Harry. He is one of the best, but I don't want to say I am in love with him, like I did after Saturday's win at West Ham. My wife is so jealous, and so is his wife. He's unbelievable. Cristiano is fantastic, one of the best. Harry is one of the best, and maybe better, because he is young, but I cannot talk about that, because both are fantastic. They are the kind of players you want in your team." Kane added, "It was a very proud night for myself and team. I want to win Premier Leagues, Champions Leagues, FA Cups. Any big player would tell you that's the aim.